Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where we are continuing with our Far Cry playthrough. I am here at the final mission. I do not know how long this mission is, but we are going right into it. Amida, let's do it. Let's finish this. Finish what we started, goddammit.
Where is everyone?
Where is everyone? Are they taking their places?
We're getting ready for the
final push. Yep, I had a feeling they were taking their places. She's just admiring the scenery before the final battle begins. It's been a long road.
Splitting the golden path. He's jeopardizing our
future. What?
Are you asking me to?
I'm telling you to kill him.
What?
I'm being very particular with my words, Ajay.
No, I'm not going to kill him.
He was going to be okay with you betraying him and siding with me.
No. I'm not betraying anyone. I just wanted both of you to become leaders, and I thought that you being the figurehead would be better.
The Golden Path needs you.
Whoa.
I need you.
Oh my god, this is heavy. I did not want to kill him. Do I really have to kill him? Can I let him go? Whoa. Please tell me that I don't have to kill him. Like, please tell me the mission is not... Oh, fuck. Crap. And... Oh man, that's a freaking downer. That's a really big downer. This did not play out the way that I wanted it to, guys. Freaking hell. Oh boy. Well, we've made our decision. I've made my decision. And we have to go and take care of everything else that needs to be done. Now I'm feeling like I made the wrong decision. Pagan, I'm not in the mood for you right now, man.
Pagan, what do you want?
Yeah, I'm not in the mood.
Oh, I'm nearly
check up on me?
You. I hear
yeah.
Friends are having a bit of a spat.
Yes, they are. And it's terrible. I don't want either of them to die.
Choices are difficult. Trust me. In fact,
it's bad. It's really bad. I don't want to do this.
Choices like Yuma. I went on live television to
serve her up. Yeah, I don't know why you did that. That's a douche move, but whatever. Yeah, radio is definitely your thing because you can hide. You can be in a freaking studio and you can just sit there.
She will be missed.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure you miss her dearly. Probably don't give two shits about her. The right call. Shit to tear up, yes, indeed. Although I don't want to tear shit up in this particular place. I don't want to kill Sabal. Apparently, yeah. There we go. There's the lesson of today. Decisions have consequences. I can't save everyone, and I tried to do the thing in the middle where everyone can, you know, make it. Everyone can still make a difference. That's not true. I don't feel like that's this. I feel like you guys would have to work together and you can work it out. Sucks.
When the time comes to pull the trigger.
I know you'll pull the trigger. Yeah, maybe I will, maybe I won't. Who knows? I really don't want to, though. Sabal, I don't want to kill you. Please don't make this difficult for me. We can talk it out. Know you're going to be pissed. I feel it, and I understand why you're pissed. Like I said before in a previous video, it has nothing to do with the fact that I don't think you should be involved. It's the fact that I think that she has some good ideas, and we're being a little short-sighted here. Oh, boy. I gotta be prepared for this. Hello, Sabal. I don't want to kill you. I don't think I'm going to kill him. I can't do it. I cannot bring myself to do it. Hello, Sabal. I know. Here it comes. It's gonna be like, you betrayed us all. You betrayed your family.
Did she send you, brother?
I did not volunteer.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm not killing you.
On everything.
Yep, I knew this was coming.
Congratulations.
Well, things need to change.
Something is irrelevant thanks to you.
That's not true. The past is the past, and we need to move forward, which is why I agreed with her in the first place.
Liberated.
I didn't want it to be just her.
You think she can fix Kyrat?
I think she can steer us in the right path.
Fields as far as the eye can see.
That's not what I want.
Suicide nets in factory towns where men, women, and children are free to be poor?
I know, you're right, you're right. That's why I wanted you both to work together.
Everyone's a slave.
No. I know. I knew this. I had this coming. I knew it.
Do you think this is the country your mother wanted her ashes to be scattered in?
Yes. Because we're gonna make it a better place.
So what's it going to be, brother?
No, I'm not gonna shoot him. I will not shoot you. Unless I absolutely have to. I'll stand here. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I can't kill him, no. I'm not gonna do it.
Gone, brother. Gone.
That's okay. I know you're upset. I understand why you would be upset. I'm not gonna kill him, though. I won't do it. And she's gonna be like, you're supposed to kill him. And be like, no, I did not sign up for this shit. The only one I'm here to kill is fucking Pagan. And to spin this thing. Because I like spinning these things. They make me happy. Anyway, what do I do now? Was that, What do I do now? Is there another mission that I have to go to, or... No, that's a Longinus mission. We don't need to do that. I am not sure where we are headed right now, guys. Maybe I didn't give it a chance to load? There we go. Okay. Uh-huh. It had to be done. No, it didn't. Bullshit. It did not have to be done. Yeah, we'll deal with this later. Ugh. It hurts my heart, guys, when people can't make it happen. When we can't come together. There's the last mission, and it is up here. Okay. Let me... What's the fastest route? This is probably the fastest route, so we're gonna go this way, and we're gonna make it up there. But I am not an executioner for our people that should be working together. I absolutely refuse. This is not what my family built. This is not what you guys built. This is not how it should be. I'm not gonna repeat our mistakes of the past so that everything that Pagan has done to us is just gonna turn into something worse. I won't do it. I'm trying to be a visionary here. And to be honest, the way this game is portraying things is usually accurate. It's the most common accurate way where you can't do everything the way that I'm doing it, where I want everyone to work together because people are selfish and people don't want to work together. They want what they want, their vision of how things should be done. And that's pretty much exactly what both of them, Amida and Sabal, have done. They both want things to be done a certain way. Sabal is very, very partial to the traditions of old, which is understandable, and there are some traditions that are worth holding on to, but if a tradition is going to hold us back from growing, then we need to move away from it, but not forget it. I'm not saying that we need to forget what we've done in the past and the things that have happened, so that's what I wanted. That's really what I wanted, and... Same thing what that Sabal was saying about Amida, about how she wants, you know, to do drug factories and all that shit. I mean, no, that's why I chose the path that I chose when I destroyed all the drugs, because we need to be able to do it in a different way, so this is not the outcome. All right, Amida, I'm here. Enough with my rant.
Kyrat needs new blood.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ajay, we've been waiting for you.
Yes, I know you have. Everyone's rallying for the final push. I know. We're gonna hit it hard and we're gonna hit it fast. I realize that.
Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kyrat.
I'm sure she does, but I don't agree with the fact that she thinks that he needs to die to make that happen. Okay, do I have a little helicopter? No, I have a big freaking Jeep though. That's not really good for transport, but I guess I'll take it. It's not like it's a armored truck or anything, but that's fine. I guess it's good enough. Ooh, if I could drive this thing. We are in. Attack the fortress. Oh, well. If we're gonna attack the fortress, then I am definitely going to be using the boom booms. Hello, Pagan. The royal fortress. Time to kick some ass, guys. Oh, shit. Okay. There's a... Oh, what the fuck? Kill this guy right here. Oh, God. They are not messing around. We gotta take this really carefully. Holy shit. Fucking rocket launchers. Frickin' rocket launchers be everywhere! Oh, can I get this guy off? Oh! Oh my god. Thank you for finally being able to hit something. It's about goddamn time. We got an enemy up here? Oh, they totally just saw me. Hello! Whoa, that was weird, but okay, I'll just toss a grenade down there, and where the hell is this dude? Oh! Oh shit. Alright, here we go. No big deal on that. Oh boy, there's a lot of dudes. No, you don't. Oh my goodness. You're done. You're done. Everyone's just gonna go flying. I gotta freaking be careful with all of my nades right now, though, because... Oh my goodness, I didn't know there were that many over there. Oh man, that was awesome. You're dead. Oh, nope, you ain't climbing. Shit, boy. Oh, I'm gonna climb it, though. Come on. Get him. Yes. Whew. Okay, and now we gotta get through the door. Oh boy. Blow right through it, baby. Let's blow right through everything. Oh, oh shit. Okay, let's do this a little bit carefully. Oh my goodness. He learned how to freaking jump really freaking high. Okay. Oh, get you. You're done. Get these guys. Freaking chain take down that shit. Chain take down that shit. No. Oh god. Oh boy. And I got seen by the heavy. Oh shit. Oh boy. Grenades. Just save my life. Grenades. Please. Kill that fucking heavy. Thank you. He's down. Oh boy. Okay. Oh god. There's guys up on top and shit. I should throw grenades. Oh god. Can I do this? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. Oh yes. Can I do it to this side too? Oh my god. Let me see if I got some skill. Oh my god. It's beautiful. It's fucking beautiful. Let's get this freaking door open. Let's secure the courtyard, guys. Freaking. Come on. Come on. Throw a knife. Nope. Whatever. That's fine. Oh, God. Kill him. Son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Come on. Heal. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I actually killed him. Thank God. Oh, that was not what I wanted. Holy shit. Oh boy, let's destroy this so no one else can use it. Oh, well, I was not trying to kill my friend. He shouldn't have been over there. I was trying to... Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, he's down. Okay, now we gotta take these individual zones right here. Oh god. I just gotta stay in the zone. Nope, you ain't going nowhere. Oh my god, you're done. Try and get through that door. I freaking dare you. I dare you. You ain't going anywhere. Okay, I gotta help these guys out here, though. You're done. Yes, I know there are tons of reinforcements on the way. Oh, wow, that was a really far shot. He's done. What about you? Yes. Uh-oh. There's some guys coming through the door. Got you. Nope. Ain't coming through that door. You ain't following me. Come on. Oh, God, helicopter. Holy shit. I got it. Oh, it's going down. Boom! You ain't got nothing up in here.
Not up in here!
Holy shit. Oh my god, he ain't having none of that. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh wow, I actually got that. Come on. Take down, baby. You're done. You're freaking done skis. Oh god. Come on. Throw this grenade. Got you. Oh, what? No, 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 no. Die. Oh, God. Why am I looking at the ceiling all of a sudden? Woo. Okay, he's down. One more. One more. Oh, God. Okay, how many rockets do I have? I mean, how many little boom booms do I have? Okay, I have enough. It's okay. This is the last area I have to take. Come on. Oh, my God. How can I not hit you? You know what? Let's just fucking throw some Molotovs in there. You're not going anywhere. No one is going to be able to chase me. Chase me now. Holy crap. What the hell is seeing me? I don't even... Oh, oh god. Oh, I almost killed my own teammate. Oh boy. Oh god. Boom, boom. I need your assistance. That was not good. Oh my god. That's terrible. Pieces of helicopter are just all over the place. Oh my goodness. There's another helicopter, isn't it? Where is it? Holy shit. I gotta kill all these people before I can do anything else. Got you. Holy crap, there was a guy falling from the ceiling. Oh god, where's everybody? There's a dude right here. Oh my god, that explosion. Why is that explosion be messing me up? Okay. We're moving. We're moving, baby. Let's get to this. Get to this location right now. Oh, you ain't going nowhere. I'm so tired of all you guys just running around, fucking everything up. Okay, time to regroup with the Golden Path. Time to... Oh, is this the statue? Or no, it's not the statue. Reinforcements. Oh, God. Oh, God, it's the gun. Okay, let's see. I can do this. What are we going to do? Oh, there's a whole bunch of dudes over there. Crap. You know what? I don't like the gun. Let's just do this. Oh, yeah, let's do this indeed. Crap. Oh, I hit that dude. Come on, I'm just going to wait for you to get up here and... Yes! Oh! Freaking cue ball, corner pocket, boom! Oh god, I feel a helicopter coming. I feel it. Uh-oh, nope, there's another enemy over here. There's no way I'm going to be able to hit that dude from all the way back here. Oh god. Yeah, so inaccurate from this distance. Uh-oh! I was not doing that well. Oh crap, I was trying to save that again, but oh well. Uh-oh, there's a heavy on board. No, you don't. Oh my god, die! I have 17 shots. Oh boy, no you don't. No, you don't. Going down. Oh god, yes, all the freaking destruction. Mayhem and destruction. I'm gonna snipe this dude. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, that was awesome. It's only like the very end of the game and I can finally do some cool stuff with the damn sniper rifle. It's only taken this long for me to get some damn skill. There's a dude all the way in the back over there. Oh my god, see, look at this. Where is this skill coming from? That was not skill. That's not what I meant. Of course, the moment I say I have skill, it's gone. But that's what I was talking about. Oh god, more helicopters. More helicopters. I can feel them. Oh, there's a whole bunch of dudes coming in over as well. Shit. Fucking grenades. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, Molotovs. Set these bastards on fire. They ain't going nowhere. Is that a car? No, that's a regular dude. Ooh, come on. Peek out. Come on. Got you. Who's next? Oh, crap. I have to reload. I can get this dude. Come on. Yeah, you ain't going nowhere. Yeah, you run. Holy crap, that was not... Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, shit, that wasn't good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got you. Oh, my God, didn't kill him. Okay, grenades. Grenade time. Time to just freaking chuck grenades like a freaking madman. There's someone behind us. How did you... What? How did that guy not realize that I was here? You know what? I'm not even gonna argue. Not gonna argue about it. Yeah, hide behind the vehicle. That's gonna save you. Okay, I have 9 shots left. I don't like that. I rely way too heavily on this gun. There's a dude over here. Where is he, though? And I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Crap. Oh, you know what? Flamethrower. I don't even know why I have this, but I guess I forgot to change my stuff from the last time. Burn! Oh, he is so done. I'm not even gonna pay attention. He's so dead. Okay. More on the gun, or... Regroup at the Golden Path over here. Okay. Yeah, we did it! Oh my god, Pagan is next, though. I don't even have any ammo. Oh, never mind. I lied. Can I destroy this? Destroy the statue. Okay, crap. Here is some C4. Let's put some over here. I think 2 is enough. And later, Pagan! That statue is done! Boom! Oh my god, that's awesome. Alright. How do I change back? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Okay, cool. It's nothing about your likeness. I just want to shank you. Remember? I made a promise to you and everyone else that's watching right now. 37 stabs. Yeah, it was solid gold. Well, then they can melt it down and use it for currency because everyone else is fucking starving around here. God knows how long. Just to pose for it. I'm sorry. Be mad all you want. You can scream at me for all you want. Ashes to ashes. The gate's open, and it's time to head up to the palace. Oh my god, it's freaking time. We're doing it. We're doing it. Let's confront Pagan. Let's do it. It's time. Let's make it happen. We're going right up to his fortress. Time to give him what he deserves. 37 shanks. He's getting all of them. And we're going to let all the members of the Golden Path toss a couple punches in there just for funsies. Because I know that they want to freaking punch this bastard just as much as I do. And it's time to free Kyrat. It's time. It's been so long since this place has had their own freedom. It's time. So, Pagan, I hope you're ready to give it up. Sorry I had to destroy your statue, but, you know, we can't be having statues made of solid gold when there's people starving around here. It's just, you know, just kind of how it works when, you know, you're killing all the people that you're supposed to be helping, but you're a tyrannical leader, so it doesn't surprise me at all. Not in the slightest. Well, we're getting a lot closer to where we started in the game, the Royal Palace. We are here. I wonder how many guards he's got. Oh man, let's do it. Let's make a house call, guys. Let's make a house call to the president. All right, time to confront him. I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot more to this than expected. I don't think he's just gonna be sitting here waiting for me, or maybe he is. Oh, hello. Wait, how's it going? I apologize.
The austerity I sent to help.
Wow, that's surprising that he would do that.
Now,
I didn't shoot my way in here. I walked in.
To whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's.
The lunatic who has murdered his way? I'm not a lunatic.
His way to the top of my mountain.
I'm not a lunatic, goddammit.
If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say.
Then I would say sit down.
Sit down. Let's be civilized.
Civilized? That kind of went out the door the moment you know, did this shit.
At our first meeting?
You sat right here. Yeah, well, it was also against my will.
Off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus.
To the nipples? Wow.
Just like this. And what were my exact words?
I don't know what your exact words were.
Stay here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't
stay, enjoy, move.
I'll be right back.
No. But, you know, sorry.
If you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together.
Scattered your mother's ashes, and then right after that, you could have left.
So then you must be the second guy. You didn't?
Of course I didn't listen. You're killing people. And start throwing his shit around. Wow. That's pretty graphic, Pagan.
I call.
I say you have two choices. Mm-hmm. And what are these choices?
You have two choices. One, you could shoot me. Boring.
That sounds fun.
You could sit down.
I could sit down.
Enjoy some food. And you and I will go scatter your mother's.
Why would I go with you?
Together.
I don't understand why I would go with you. That's not why I came here. And do I literally have a choice to shoot him? There you go. There's my choice. I've made my fucking choice, dude. Made my fucking choice. Holy shit. It's over. I expected so much more. Oh my god. Well, guys, we did it. We freaking beat it. I cannot believe it. Oh my gosh. It's, holy crap, it's awesome. We finally finished it. Freaking, I wanted to stab him a whole bunch of times, but that wasn't an option. I could either sit down and eat or I could shoot him, and I was just so tired of hearing him. No matter where I was, he was sending me shit on the radio, sending me shit, you know, on the freaking TV. No matter what, he was sending me shit and annoying the crap out of me. So, I think that was the choice that needed to be made. It had to be done. I sacked up and did it. That was the first time I actually shot someone in one of those situations, but that's because he was the only one that I believed deserved to be shot. So you know what? We liberated Kyrat. We saved the day. We let Sabal go because I feel in my heart of hearts that at some day things may be able to come back together, and without Pagan and his tyranny ravaging the land, they may be able to work shit out. Maybe, you know, only time will tell. But you know what? I want to thank you guys for joining me for this playthrough. It was so much fun. There was a lot of great moments. And you know what? There's no one else I'd rather spend this time with than you guys. And I hope that you feel the same way about all these playthroughs that I'm doing for you guys. So I hope you enjoyed this. And as always, guys, thanks for stopping by. Stay awesome. And I'll see you in the next episode.